Now to news from the courts. A man arraigned in the magistrate's court today in connection with an August 1st homicide. 22-year-old Kenyon Knowles of Roma Street appeared before a magistrate today charged with manslaughter. He's accused of killing Raggio Wright, who was shot and killed in Fox Hill last Tuesday following an altercation. Knowles was not required to plead to the charge, and he's expected to return to court on September 14th.